Meanwhile, in Des Moines, police and fire officials are investigating a death found while responding to a commercial fire. Police say it happened in the 2100 block of East Euclid Avenue. That is just off the I-235 exit on the north end of town. Details right now, they are limited, and investigators haven't said if they believe the person died because of the fire. We'll bring you updates as we learn them.